Es ist in Omaha. Yeah, it's in Omaha. Now look, check this out, right? Look, my mother was pregnant again this time with my young sister. Shortly after Yvonne was born came the nightmare. Night in 1929, my earliest vivid memory, I remember being suddenly snatched awake into a frightening confusion of pistol shots and shouting and smoke and flames. My father had shouted and shot after two white men who had set the fire and were running away. Our home was burning down around us. We were lunging and bumping and tumbling all over each other, trying to escape. My mother with the baby in her arms just made it into the yard before the house crashed in showering sparks. I remember we were outside in the night in our underwear, crying and yelling our heads off. The white police and firemen came and stood around watching as the house burned down to the ground. Yeah, oh, this is the autobiography of Malcolm X song. Yeah, let freedom ring, yeah, cause we don't have no peace in this country yet. This is the autobiography song of Mr. Malcolm X. Yeah, look, check this out, right? Look. My father prevailed on some friends to cope and house us temporarily. Then he moved us into another house on the outskirts of East Lansing. In those days, Negroes weren't allowed at the dock in East Lansing proper. That's where Michigan State University is located. I relayed all of this to an audience of students when I spoke there in January 1963 and had the first viewing long while with my youngest brother Robert, who was there doing postgraduate studies in psychology. I told them how East Lansing harassed us so much that we had to move again this time 2 miles out of town into the country. This was where my father built for us with his own hands a four-room house. This is where I really began to remember the things. This house, this home where I started to grow up. Yeah, oh, this is the autobiography of Malcolm X song. Yeah. Let freedom ring. Cause we don't have no peace up in this country, yeah. Cause it's the autobiography song of Malcolm X. Yes, Mr. Malcolm X. Oh, the autobiography song of Mr. Malcolm X song. Yeah. After the fire, I remember that my father was called in question about a permit for the pistol with which he had shot at the white man who set the fire. I remember that police were always dropping by our house, shoving things around, just checking and looking for a gun. The pistol they were looking for, which they never found, and for which they wouldn't issue a permit, was sewed up inside a pillow. My father's .22 rifle and his shotgun, though, were right out in the open. Everyone had them for hunting birds and rabbits at the game. This the autobiography of Mr. Malcolm X song, yeah. Let freedom ring, cause we have no peace up in this country, oh yes. This the autobiography song of Mr. Malcolm X. Yeah, the autobiography song of Mr. Malcolm X, let freedom ring, yeah. Oh yeah, baby.